and Akron. Thanks a lot, you guys. It's great to be here with you tonight. Such a great cause and a great show. Tone Loke. Luke Graham is going to be here, my buddy. And all you folks over there, so many celebrities, athletes, you know, out here to support the cause. We appreciate that. It's just a party. It's a good party. Here's one now from Knee Deep in the Hoopla, kind of a bittersweet love song. This is called Sarah. shit of a haircut. Thank you very much. All right, this next song is, this is a song that we originally recorded to just kind of fill in the spaces in between albums. Are you saying Sarah? We just did that. I might do it again. The song, not the woman.
Anyway,
as I was saying, this is a song that we recorded back in 1987 to fill in gaps in between albums. It turned out to be something much more than that. It turned out to be the biggest single that Starship ever recorded. It's called Nothing's Gonna Stop Us Now. And this is Stephanie over here on the vocals to help me out with it, y'all. Nothing's gonna stop us.
This love in my heart that I'm feeling for you. Oh,
you. Thank you, Stephanie. Do a couple songs now that we recorded back in the early 80s, before the big hits.
Walk softly through the desert sand, careful where you tread. Don't get good, all the visions lost, sleeping not yet dead. Hang on, wind's starting to howl. Hang on, the beast is on the prowl. Hang on, can you hear the strange cry? Winds of change are blowing. You liked them carefully, but you left out one detail. The hidden hand deals just one round, and the winds of change prevail.
Hang on,
starting again.
Hang on,
there's no shelter from the wind.
Hang on,
like a fire from the sky.
Winds of change are going down.
Thank you.
for all you classic rock fans out there. I know that you know that it's been a long and winding musical journey for Starship, and that the roots go deep at Woodstock and even before, all the way back to the 60s. And of course, none of us were there in the beginning, but we're all connected inextricably to the beginning of the band. So we feel it's only right that we go back and give y'all at least a small taste of the entire musical history of this band. What do you say? Do you want to go back? Do you want to go all the way back? Once again, give it up for Stephanie.
And
That was a good job. Give it up for Stephanie.
Thank you.
Here's one now. Way back when, back in the 70s, mid-70s, I was lucky enough to hook up with a band called the Elvin Bishop Band. Most of you know that Elvin Bishop is, before that, you know, before he had his own thing going, he was part of the Paul Butterfield Blues Band, which was not too long ago inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame right here in Cleveland. And Elvin is still going strong. But I was the lucky guy who got to sing this one with him back in 1976 when I recorded I Fooled Around and Fell in Love. And I'd like to sing it for y'all tonight. Here we go. Thank you. Cisco on the drums. John Roth over there on the guitar again. That would be Jeff Adams on the bass and vocals. There's Phil Bennett on the keyboards. Brother Phil. And once again, the lovely Stephanie Calvert on vocals.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up. The voice of Starship, everybody. That's Mickey Thomas.
Thank you. Thanks very much, y'all. Appreciate it. This one now, kind of a misunderstood song in some ways, because back when we recorded it, we never really intended it for, you know, to be about one particular place or one particular group of people. But I guess if it was going to be about one place, it would probably have to be Cleveland. Simply because we built this city on rock and roll!
Thank you.
We're happy to be here for this great cause, Akron Children's Hospital. Thank you all for helping out. Thank you for being the greatest rock and roll audience in the world. We gotta make way for Lou!